He sees things and analyzes things in ways that we can't understand.
I can accept that he will have insights that none of the rest of us will have. Can you accept that he will make mistakes none of the rest of us will make?
Saturday at 11.